I'm Megan Murphy for Newsy. Forget junk food, smoking cigarettes, and not exercising. New research shows heart disease is an old problem. And we mean really old.
At least 4,000 years old, new research shows even mummies had clogged arteries.
A scanner study of preserved mummies shows evidence of hardened arteries, which suggests that heart disease is a natural part of human aging.
And get this, half of the people who lived at least 40 years of age had heart disease without the modern risks of junk food or smoking or not getting enough exercise.
Researchers scanned the arteries of 137 mummies from all over the world from 3800 BC to 1900 AD and found mummies who were older at death were more likely to have heart disease than those who died young. The Atlantic reports. These pre-modern humans probably weren't cheeseburger-happy desk workers. The authors analyzed their presumed diets and lifestyles, which varied widely for the four societies. The mummified Egyptians, they write, were likely to have been wealthy and therefore probably consumed a lot of saturated fat. Even so, other mummies who lived lives without excessive wealth still had heart disease. Either way, one nurse told the BBC, despite the findings, we can still prevent heart disease in the modern era. She said, we can't change the past, but lifestyle changes can affect our future. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy.